sound and lighting are set to go. And we'll call our first couple onto the stage. Couple number 157, John and Gail. Couple number 157 from New York, John and Gail. This is the Amateur Salsa Cabaret Showcase. Y estamos en competencia.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Mambo number 5.
John and Gail from New York, Amateur Salsa Cabaret Showcase. And we're ready to move on to our second couple, couple number 203, Ernesto and Gardenia. Ernesto and Gardenia, couple number 203. Let's give it up for them. Y estamos en competencia.
Thank you.
203, Ernesto and Gardenia from Colombia. 203, Ernesto and Gardenia. Moving on to Australia with our next couple, couple number 214, Glenn and Amanda from Australia. Glenn and Amanda, couple number 214. Y estamos en competencia. Australia, Glenn and Amanda, couple 214, Glenn and Amanda from Australia. And we're ready to move on with our next couple. Next couple is Michael and Lisandra, couple number 240, Michael and Lisandra from Ecuador, New Jersey and Puerto Rico, couple number 240. Michael and Isabella. Y estamos en competencia.
Bye. Sonama.
Couple number 240, Michael and Isandra. Couple number 240, Michael and Isandra. We're ready for our next couple. We're gonna go with couple number 229 from Canada, Jacques and Isabelle. Y estamos en competencia. We're down to our last couple in this category of Amateur Salsa Cabaret Showcase. Last couple for the Amateur Salsa Cabaret Showcase. I'd like to ask all the competitors in the Ladies Pro-Am Salsa On 2 Showcase Semi-Final Round Division, please report to the back and check in with Jennifer. Ladies Pro-Am Salsa On 2 Showcase Semi-Finals, please report to the back. That is our next category coming up. So we're up to our last couple for the Amateur Salsa Cabaret Showcase. Let's call out to the stage couple number 177, Diego and Veronica from Canada. Couple number 177, Diego and Veronica. Y estamos en competencia.
Tira la vaca, tira de los cueros. Tira la vaca, tira de los cueros.
That was couple number 177 from Canada, Diego and Veronica. That closes up our amateur Southside Cabaret Showcase Division.